Jason, I've got to see your hat.
Yeah.
Kind of flip it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Remember, it's going to be really hot out, so you're going to want to keep the sun out of your eyes.
Okay.
That's the whole point of it, right? And, well, the fashion part.
And you two have
tradition.
On the perfect, absolutely.
Well, you know what? We didn't even plan it. She walked in today and I said,
Yes, polka dots are very, very cool for Steeplechase.
Yeah. And the seersucker for men.
Exactly.
And Austin has a Steeplechase hat on. Do you think that, I don't know if that hat's going to pass the dress code at Steeplechase. Yeah.
This is Gilbert and this is Gilligan here.
Yeah, Gilbert's been taking laps around our parking lot out here all morning since 5 a.m. and actually eating some of the clover. So maybe we can get rid of landscapers and just have horses around.
Nice. Well, the Steeplechase, of course, back in the Piedmont Triad, right? After an 8-year hiatus.
Exactly.
We're glad to have it back.
45th running, and we are very excited.
Great. We're expecting a big crowd tomorrow. Great weather. It's going to be a huge turnout trying to get this event back on track after an 8-year hiatus, correct?
Exactly. It looks beautiful out there. All the tents are up. We have just about every 10-by-10 tent in North Carolina out there, literally.
We asked you if Gilbert was a racehorse. I did. Not a racehorse, but you described him as a lazy horse, but we don't want him to hear that.
No,
right? You've been wonderful.
You've
been beautiful. Thanks for joining us today. Everybody have a great weekend. Lots going on. Enjoy the sunshine. We'll see you Monday.
It's cool today, because it's not going to be easy.
It's going to be hot.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yep.